You seen Jack?
No. Pops had to make a call, I think.
Popped out where?
I don't know. Do you want me to pass a message on or?
All right. You owe me a drink, don't forget.
Yeah. Voila.
No, I don't want that cheap stuff. I want proper champagne. You did break my shoe.
No. You broke your shoe. I tried to fix it.
Right, but now they're broke completely and they were my favourite shoes.
And how's champagne going to help?
All right, fine. I'll settle for a proper coat of shoes.
OK.
Mick, barrel needs changing. Denise, can you hear me? Denise?
Hello, yeah, ambulance, please.
Don't move. Don't even think about screaming. Is Jack out there?
What?
Is he there or not?
Yeah, he is there. I'll go and get him for you.
You think I'm stupid?
What about Mum?
Elle, you up there? Elle.
Now. Over there. Hands up.
Take it easy. Just take it easy. Whatever you want, I'll do it.
I want Jack. In here.
You want Jack? Okay.
Go on then.
Can't really do that while you're pointing a gun at my wife. Can't do it, you know? It's just not gonna happen. So why don't you let Linda go and get Jack and I'll stay with you?
She'll give the game away?
No, she won't. Of course she won't. Tell him, huh?
He's right, Hunter. I'm tougher than I look.
See? Just let her go now. You point that gun at me. You can't do it, just do it. Point that gun at me.
You try anything, you call the police, you tell anyone out there, I'll shoot him. Don't think I won't.
Slacking off, will ya? Oh, Linda, please have a pint of lager and a gin and tonic, please.